Hey, how's it going? I'm still alive.
Amazing. Well, sit.
Oh, man.
Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
I can't let anything slow me down. I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So I'm going to ask a question of you, who has made it this far. I'm going to ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
Oh, I see. This is the midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial. I'll be praying for a good performance. And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Fine. We'll just keep climbing then. Wait for me, Catherine.
Commencing Area 4. Are you ready?
Sorry!
Edge. 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 Edge.
I got it.
Edge.
got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Edge.
All right. All right, I got it. 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 All right, I got it.
All right,
I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
I made it!
You're still alive. It's thrilling.
Wow. To think you have this much will to survive. Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
How tall is this damn thing? I've been climbing forever.
Really? You're almost there. Now sit down.
Oh, man.
It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. It doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit again. What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just... who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to freedom. Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the peace that you wished for?
That's your answer. All right, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human and became one of us. Yes, he is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzit. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
You will now be faced with the creator of the Great Trials. Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks. The time has come. Starting to lose your nerve?
You'd actually make it here. That was a marvel to watch. Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to be concerned with. After all, tonight you'll be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'll outrun you, too.
Catherine, wait for me.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
Edge.
Any time.
Right, I got it.
Why stop moving? Head goes boom. You don't have any time.
Don't have any time. You won't die, will you?
don't have any time. Ishtar, your ass is mine, punk. Prepare yourself!